Hello. We are going to make a monkey. Inflate a balloon leaving a 5-inch flat tail. The first two bubbles you twist to make the ears. Twist the first, soft, 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second, soft, 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. The next two bubbles you twist to make the head and the muzzle of the monkey. Twist the third, soft, 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth, 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. You have made the head. Twist the fifth, 1-inch bubble. It is the neck. Twist the sixth, 2-inch bubble. Twist the seventh, 2-inch bubble. Twist the eighth, 2-inch bubble. Twist the ninth, 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last four bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the arms and the legs. Twist the tenth, 2-inch bubble. It is a body. Lock the free end of the tenth bubble between the seventh and the eighth bubbles. The rest of the balloon is the 11th bubble. It is a tail. You can make the funny tail. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Use a permanent marker to draw the face of the monkey. The eyes, nose, and big smiley mouth. Congratulations! You have made the monkey. Have fun.